Hey, good work, people. Great job. Nice, we're still in business. Very well done. All of you. Very, very non-incriminating. Yes, that's the word I'm looking for. You know, it's ironic given we, maybe now's not the best time to discuss irony. God, what is wrong with me? You know, I'm usually such a high achiever, you know, for a criminal. So, before we remove Professor Rashkovsky from his unwelcome stay in prison, we've got to clean up a few other loose ends pertaining to the case. Yes, it's a killing, but no, it's nothing immoral at all. Just lawyers. Well, the professor's old business associate and two lawyers, but really it's all the same. I mean, I always say, if you can't kill a couple lawyers to bend the law to your will, then who can you kill, right? Oh, here they are, Gavin Vandeloup and Josh Sherman. Get them on the way to City Hall, get the documents they're carrying. The business partner is Dima Popov, extremely rich, extremely paranoid, and extremely horrible. Don't cry for this guy, no one else will. He's renting a place up in Richmond Glen. Just him, and a huge security team. Get close to him, take him down, and after that, we should be ready to go.
Stretch now. It's a two-horse race with two of you in each horse, the ass and the head. Horse one is going for the lawyers at City Hall. Horse two is on the business partner in Richmond. Sound good? Get moving. Horse two, your target is Dima Popov. Did I mention he's paranoid? Well, yeah, he's really paranoid. No one I know employs as many bodyguards as he does, and I know some people who need serious protection, mainly because I'm trying to kill them. You didn't hear that. Look, I've given you pistols with suppressors to get the job done on the QT. going in on the quiet and gain access to the estate. Move slowly, take out the guards, and bring down Popoff when you get up close. If a guard sees you and sounds the alarm, Popoff will run, and then you'll disappear, and he won't appear again anywhere we could possibly get to him, okay? So do it slow, do it quiet, do it right, and if you don't, put him down quick when he starts running. Forget the guards and take him down. Target is down. Get out of there now.
My post about my new painting? I think it really defines me as an
LSD for our first date? I won't play you like that. Yeah, I got a little white berry all rolled up. Why don't we just rent a movie and stay inside?
Thank you.
Took out the lawyers. Position has been secured.
Oh!
have made the drop.
Got a bit of a problem. Some asshole got wind of what we were up to. Apparently, killing a guy's closest associate puts a bit of a spotlight on him. Anyway, now I'm told they put a price on the professor's head, so we gotta move. Now, is that clear? Can we get going? All right. And remember, the professor's paying you, not me. Not me at all. So keep him alive. Based on this inmate transfer schedule, Bolingbroke are expecting a new arrival. One of you is going to intercept the transport, make sure it doesn't get there. Two of you are going to be taking our prison bus and making your way into the facility in its place. You'll be playing inmate and guard. Stay in character as long as it's useful, then make your way to the rooftops. I'll get on the radio and give you a path to the prof. Meanwhile, the pilot will have picked up the plane and be waiting on the evac in the air. Whoever stole the bus will be bypassing the prison and torching it somewhere discreet. After that, it's just a matter of getting your guy out of the clink and getting him onto the plane. Everyone flies out of there except for the bus thief. Professor Reshkovsky takes control of the plane. The three of you on board take a jump. The professor's out of U.S. airspace and reunited with his precious car. Simple. Should be the easiest money you'll ever make. Speak soon.
Just one, huh? How about the drug laws are keeping us full? Come on.
Okay, get to it. As long as they think you're an inmate and a guard, they shouldn't raise the alarm. I said shouldn't.
I thought they were sending professionals. I collaborate and nearly get a ship for their pleasure. Just give me... guys, there are some screws I hope we run into. Let's go!
There's a small gap between the two buildings to your west. That's your exit out of the northern yard. advise this. We need Reshkovsky out of the country quickly and in good health. The better you do those things, the better you're paid.
I thought they were sending professionals. I collaborate and nearly get a ship for the pleasure. Just give me gun. Nice. There are some screws I hope we run into. Let's go!
they're scrambling jets. Pilot, if they try to shoot you down, run evasive maneuvers. We plotted you a route out of there. Listen up. The paycheck is in your hands, transporter. Protect Reshkovsky. Officer, you're clearing a path for the transporter and Reshkovsky. Get them out alive. This is how it's gonna work. You're gonna clear the area, then Reshkovsky will move up. Clear and move. Clear and move. We need him out in one piece.
Nice!
That's it. Coordinate with the ground team, choose a place to land, and pull them out of there. The local PD are all over this. Communicate. Choose somewhere with enough space to land and pull them out.
Please.
should say, I've been impressed by your professionalism. I'm not gonna go into it, but Rashkovsky's part of something bigger. Way bigger. I need to make a few more inquiries and we'll be ready to go on a job that requires your particular skill set. Don't retire on me just yet.
Thank you.